right now, we're at the airport. Board. I'll give you some boards. Now the Clippers game in the back. Are we doing these three? You want to do these three? So we got a, what is this? Donruss Choice. Two autographs per box. And it comes up parallels. Oh yeah. Five Rated Rookies Choice and three parallels. Four Kings. Hobby. One autograph. Let's see. And one memorabilia card. On average. And then we got the 1920 Optic Contenders. Six cards per box. Autographs? Look for on card autographs. We got, look for one of one gold parallels. Which one do you want to do first? Let's do this one first, actually. This is probably the cheapest box. And Clippers winning right now, first quarter. How do we do this? Let's do like this. Hmm. Let's fill this in half. Here we use the obsidian. Nope. Optic. Oh, that's good. This is 14. Let's see this. Yeah, come on this side. You don't pour it, just pour a chair. Because the middle is smaller. We got all ball. No, you didn't. You got him in the arm. Let's block the cards on this. There's only 10 cards in there. So it's one. Yeah. So it has one autograph for sure, five rated rookies choice, and three parallels. With parallels, there are a number as low as one. So there could be a one of one in here. But I'm gonna open it, and we'll put it on something. If I can open it. Oh no, the game is lagging. The Wi-Fi here sucks. Oh. Can you see the cards when you are? Can you see the cards?
What cards?
Exactly. Okay, the first card, it's gonna be. What is it? Malachi Flynn Mojo. So all of these are parallels, so there's no base cards. It's all parallels, and then there's one autograph. Okay, you want to pull the next one? And supposedly, no, unless you get a really crappy player. Here's a point. Just take the next card on the top. You're not showing the flag. Oh, RJ Hampton, not bad. So these are all like parallels that are like special to this box. They're not numbered. RJ Hampton, Malachi Flynn. He's got these two so far. It's the next card. It's gotta be. Oh, Poku. Why can't it be like a Lamelo ball? Actually, I have a Lamelo ball like this. Okay, your turn. Hey! Isaiah Stewart. So that's four. So there's one more rated rookie. And then three parallels. And then the autograph. Next one is... feel like this table is so small. Let's see where the next one is. Oh, Devin Vassell. My bad. Okay. So all the rated rookies are done, and the next ones are the three parallels that could be worth, like, that could be the one of ones.
Let's see, it's backwards.
Oh, the next one's backwards?
Upside down.
Backwards and upside down?
I saw it.
Oh, why? 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 What is it? It's not numbered. So this is the autograph. Oh. So sad. Dang it. Yeah, give me one of these sleeves things. I guess we deserve a top loader. Oh no. So we got the autograph and the five rookies. Alright. Six cards, so we got three parallels and one of something else. So let's see here what the next one is. Oh, this one's backwards too. Do we get another autograph? Ooh, a Precious Achiuwa, Red Mojo. Oh, I got two autographs. Oh, it is two autographs per box. That was only one. This is pretty nice. It's not numbered, it's just a red. Actually, it should be numbered. Oh, maybe not. I thought it was in the front. Oh, it is numbered, it's right here. Just can't see it. What's this thing? I can't see it. I think it says 66 out of... Huh? Oh, it's upside down. Yeah. 90 out of 99. 99 is not bad. So we got two autographs, five rookies, mojos, and then the three parallels are next. Ooh, let me get a thing for this. Ah, oh, fuck. I keep hitting the damn box. Okay, here, next. Who's that? Black and gold? Oh, that's a good one. Callen Johnson, black and gold. Let me see. This one should be number two. Or maybe not. Oh, it is number. It's 6 out of 8. Right there. Man. wish I was an auto grab though, 6 out of 8. So there's two more parallels. Let's see. Where's the next card? Oh, there it is. It's a red. Oh, Duncan Robinson. It's out of 99, huh? 91 out of 99. Okay, there's one more card left.
One more?
Yeah, that's the last one. Or you have the last one.
Ooh, a blue one.
I don't think a blue is worth that much.
Oh, it's pretty a lead.
It's a Raider rookie, I can see it. And it's a Pokushevsky. Poku blue, is that number? It's not number. Huh. Oh yeah, it is number. Out of 22 out of 49. That's actually, this one's actually nice. Matches their jersey. Cool. So let's see, we got... This is probably the worst one. Stupid fucking Robinson. Yeah. Well, I mean, these are still good. They're all good cards. So we got a Precious Achiuwa out of 99. I want to talk about this guy. Devin Vassell, Rookie, Mojo, Beef Stew, Poku, RJ Hampton, Malachi Flynn, Kelvin Johnson out of 8. Should we open something else?